everyone.
Welcome to 使えるリアルイングリッシュ。I'm Naoko from Aeon Kids.
My name is Jun, and I'm also from Aeon Kids.
日常の場面で使える英語表現を私たちと一緒に楽しく練習していきましょう。Are you ready?
Let's take a look at today's conversation. That was so difficult. All that's left is this last piece here. Oh no! Where did it go? I don't know, but I'm getting hungry. I'll see you later, guys. Your leg!
今回はジグソーパズルをしているシーンでしたね。キーフレーズは I'll see you later です。I'll を取って see you later ということもあります。Now, let's practice today's key phrase. 先生の後についてリピートしてみてね。すべての文を練習したい人は会話文のパートに戻って一時停止ボタンを利用して練習してね。
Are you ready? I'll see you later. I'll see you later.I'll see you later. Good job.
ジグソーパズルは難しかったみたいですが、ここでは difficult 以外の単語を使って感想を伝える練習を淳先生と一緒にしてみましょう。
Please listen and repeat after me. That was so easy.That was so funny. That was confusing. That was so amazing. Good job.
That's all for today. たくさん練習して実際に使ってみてね。
Great job, everyone. Try to use today's phrases and have fun speaking English. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.